these with the kiddos. Amy's Cupcakes has some really fun ideas for Halloween for us, and baker and pastry chef Izzy Trucio is here with a lesson for us. What'd you bring?
Yeah, so I have all sorts of fun treats from the shop that we are doing for pre-order. Pre-order ends next week, Wednesday the 23rd, so make sure to get those pre-orders, and we have lots of fun treats that I'll start talking about soon. But today I've brought some of our paintable sugar cookies, which you can pre-order as well, and we'll be painting those today.
And so what do we got? This is a like food safe watercolors?
Yes, it is. So, okay. I mean, this is great for all ages. My mother loves to do these, but you know, great for kids too.
So in the water.
Yep. And then you just get some color on your little paintbrush, and then you can just paint it and color it in.
I'm going to start with orange. How does that sound?
Yeah, perfect.
Okay. We're going to go orange eye. No. Yeah, here we go.
It's very fun. It's like a coloring book, but then you get to eat it afterwards. It's the perfect little treat.
I'm into it. So I see you have the dirt cup over there.
Oh, yeah.
Let me tell you something. I was in first grade. I'll never forget it. I thought it was dirt.
Oh, my gosh.
And somebody gave me the cup, and I was crying because I said, no, you can't make me eat dirt. I won't do it.
That's so funny.
And then I took a bite, and everybody laughed. And I never forgot it.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, well, we've got there are cupcake parfaits. So it's just a chocolate cupcake with our chocolate buttercream. But we also have cookies and cream flavor as well that you can pre-order at the shop.
Okay.
But that's just one of our many amazing treats that you can pre-order. We have cakes for pre-order. We've got these breakable skulls that you can pre-order.
What else you got at the shop?
Currently, we are selling cupcakes every day. You can stop on by and pick out an assortment of wonderful cupcakes. We are selling these beautiful candy corn ones this week. Next week, we'll have even more fun Halloween decorated cupcakes. So yeah, it's really great.
Okay, how are we doing? What do you got going over there? Oh, you're taking your time.
Oh yeah, I take my time
with this kind of stuff. It's so cool how they love how that works.
Yeah.
It'd be fun for kids to do this.
Yeah, yes. This is a great activity.
Oh, I'm gonna steal this cupcake. Is that okay?
Yeah, go for
it. Okay, I love that. Thank you.
Okay, so if people want to do some of this coloring at home with the food safe watercolors, because this is a great activity.
Yes.
Where can I get this?
So it's going to be on our website under a pre-order section, and there's just Halloween pre-orders all ready to go. We have pickup day available for next Saturday, as well as the Thursday and Friday of Halloween week. Mm. So some really great options for when you can pick those up.
Can I be honest with you?
Yeah.
I'm not very good at this.
That's okay. It's fun, and you get to eat it, so then you can erase the evidence that it ever happened.
I'd like to thank our producer, Jessica, for encouraging me in my ear, saying, it looks great. Keep going. 2 minutes.
Oh, my gosh. That's so
funny. Oh, packer colors. There we go. All right, is this your favorite holiday for Amy's Cupcakes, or do you like something else?
Oh, no. Halloween is by far my favorite holiday.
Why?
I love dressing up. I love candy. It's just a fun time. I also love, like, spooky things.
Yeah.
So it just fits really well with everything that I love.
Now, can people come by and do activities like this? Or is it something just
This is for pre-order, and you can do it at home. It's great. Or even for a party, if you've got a Halloween party coming up.
So you have these cakes, you have these cookies that are pre-frosted or whatnot?
So they come just like this. They come with a little paint palette, and you can really make it your own. Isn't that so special?
I think it's great.
That's a great idea.
What do you guys think?
What's the last day you can order that?
It's the 23rd.
Okay, so if you're going to have a Halloween party.
Yeah.
This is a good idea.
This looks more Dia de los Muertos to me.
Yeah, we have the pumpkins and the skulls both available.
Oh, look at these little Frankenstein fingers.
Let's go,
they're little witch fingers.
Witch fingers.
They're almond flavored with the little almond fingernails.
Ooh, look at that, you guys. That's cool, too.
Oh, now we're getting out of the lines.
By the way, this cupcake is really good.
Tastes just like a...
These are so pretty, too. These are pretty. If you're going to have a little party, come by and get those.
Also, can I just say, with this and the pumpkin carving, we need to do way more of these activities and crafts because it feels good when you're doing it, and it's fun.
Yeah.
And you can kind of get lost in it. Like, we're on TV right now, but I forgot about
all
that.
I'm painting.
Because I'm painting.
Okay, she said that Halloween is her favorite holiday. Do you think it is? Look at her purse that she brought today. Look at this cute purse. So she loves Halloween.
I love it. Purses, and it was hard to pick my Halloween purse this year. I've got
She's got a Halloween purse.
You got lots of Halloween purses?
Yes, I do. I wish I was joking. I'm not.
All right. I just went to a different place.
All right, you okay?
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Let's keep going here while we take a break.